Hi, lovely people. Let me show you how to do penne arrabbiata. What arrabbiata mean? Angry? No, actually, it means quick, fast, and furious, because it doesn't take anything at all to make it. At the end of the day, it's all about three ingredients, you know, chili, garlic, and tomato. And so, next one is a lovely penne. Penne is good, nice pasta, which this one is pennette. So the water is boiling. You can see you want the water always boiling. Then you need salt inside. When I actually eat the pasta, you don't get 5 or 7 grams of salt inside your mouth. No, the salt stays here. You just have a, you know, little flavor of it. So the water is boiling, nice and boiling. Just throw the pasta inside. How easy is this? Chili, there are many varieties of chili. I'm using this chili. They're quite strong. In Italy, we call them a poison, but this is not the one. So I probably will use about 1, 2, 3, 4. So I put them all together, and I just chopped all up. But you know what? I'm gonna leave also the stalk inside, doesn't matter. Then olive oil in, banded olive oil, that's good. Garlic, probably we use 1 large garlic. I have 2 here, but probably I use 1 large garlic. So, and I slice my garlic, and I slice the garlic quite thick. The reason why, because you might like the flavor of a garlic, but perhaps you don't like the texture. On this way, you can always move the garlic. Straight inside, fantastic. Let it just cook for a little while and have the chili inside. Sometimes the chili is so strong you start coughing. Look at that, that is nice, that is ready. Then you get, be careful always when you have the tomato inside, when the flame is out. So pull it back, have some lovely chopped tomato, not too much. It's almost done. Put it back and grab some nice basil. Basil! No, it's quite a lot. Just put them inside. At this stage, I will use the spoon of a little bit of pasta water. Just a little bit. Put those on the side. With a fork, stir them a little bit. You can see the sauce is almost ready. I wish you could smell the basil, the garlic, the chili, the tomato with olive oil. Inside here isn't a wedding, it is a celebration. Now we wait for the groom and the bride, which this is the groom and the bride. I think I put them in a nice way, don't you think so? It's so quick, you can see I have to wait. Come on, come on. No, I'm only joking. Let's have a look. Penne always take a little longer. The reason why is because it's quite thick pasta. That is good. Let's test it. Oh, yes. Oh my God. Wow! A little bit of salt inside. Now I'm only joking. It's just nice. Just about, you know. I don't know where we got this chili from, my goodness me. Oh, look at that. Just goes all inside. This is enough for one. Perhaps for 2, 2.5, perhaps 3. No, only joking. I will eat all those by myself. Then when it goes inside, just saute him a little bit and let it cook, let it grabs all together. Just do this. If you can do it, if you can't do that, no worry. You know, you just use a spoon instead of with a spoon. Look at that, all this salsa. Oh yes. Try not to use too much tomato sauce. Yes. Oh yes, 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 yes. It's done. Look at that basil. Basil. Yes. Just enough tomato, just to coat it. The pasta. There's a little bit of rosemary here. Oh yes, here. Now, nice bit of parmesan. Yes, no. Yes. Nice fork. I put a bit of parmesan on top of this one. I always like to eat off the pan. Holy joker. Oh my, my. Wow. Where do you come from? It's good. Just nice. Oh yes, I forgot. Forgot the basil. Ciao. My God. Oh. It's so good. It's optimal. I don't know. Mistake, chef supposed to know how long it takes the pasta.
Not ready yet. Not ready yet.
Come on.
The director said to make time passing. I don't understand the word passing. I thought passing you do one, two, and three.
Okay.
Because people like to see this stupid thing from me.
Make time of passing.
Do you like my earring?
Lovely chimney, look at that.
Jamieoliver vegetable. Don't you think it's nice looking?
Look at how many.
Let's have a look. I have to make a perfect carbonara without wasting any time.
Cooking is so simple. Hurry up!